Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabillo YouTube channel. In today's video, I will teach you how to enable or disable caller ID and spam protection on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, you'll have to do is go to phone application on your Samsung Galaxy A02. Here in phone, go to 3 dot on the right side on your screen, okay? Tap this. And the pop-up bar, okay? You can see the settings, okay? Go to settings. Here in settings, you can see the caller ID and spam protection. And on the right side, you can see the switch button. To enable this, you'll have to do is switch on the switch button on the right side. And that's it, okay? You have successfully enabled. And to disable again, you'll have to do is switch off the switch button on the right side. And that's it, okay? We have successfully enabled or disabled caller ID and spam protection on Samsung Galaxy A02. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.